Good morning. It's a Rick, and I just need a stick to do a stretch. So you can do it with this wire. Let me do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine. It's very good, just exercise. And this is a rig, and you don't really need this part, just the stick is right. The other one, it is, you can just use this type. Do the panda form. Just practice with this here. It's the first circle, and the rest of the circle is the variation of this circle. So practice more, like that's one, and then keep going. Five, six, seven, you can use this type of thing. The next section is going to be three times walk this way and then walk back that way. And then in between there's a movement I didn't do last time. Here. So this is the first move. This is light, so I don't even need to sit. Then the next movement is a movement called hold the moon, embrace the moon in the chest. This move. So from here is this circle. So if I use this, I don't need to use the happy panda. So it's just this move. This circle. Use a stick. And then this movement ended when I face the other direction. So from here. The hand is in this way, and then we switch the hand, and then go. One circle, two circles, three circles, One circle. Go back to this character. And then the third movement is this. So instead of going this direction, I go this direction. Again, usually if I use the heavy panda, when I go in here, I don't stop. Keep going. So it's using this. And then go. And then turn around. This movement, it can jump from here, jump, kind of scared jumping in here, and yet this first jump, jump, and then the second jump, then dance the whole crowd after. Go backward, the step. The step is like a waltz. 1, 2, 3. Step backward and then step forward. And then step forward. So in here, the right leg. Step backward. And then go forward. And then go forward. And then the left leg, step backward. And then step forward. And then step forward. And then we go to the single loop. So we can use this one for the learning part. These are kind of like a preview. Do more of the first circle. Do 100 or 1,000. Do it 10 times in a row. Like when you have a stick without any weight. With this one. I'm sorry. The stick. Do this circle first. I just did 10 times in a row, so you can do 10, 20, and then you record it. Until you're really familiar with this circle. And then add the weight. And then you feel the weight in this circle. And for the climb down, it's going to be heavy. So do this in 10 times in a row. It's okay, it's going to be very tired. And come back. At the next movement, hold the moon in chest. And then the henna, so I need to switch it, and then go. One circle, two circles, three circles. And then come back. One circle. I didn't do it close enough. Two circles. Three circles. So this is narrow, so I have to do it in a vertical circle. If not, then either the tail or the head will touch the wall in there. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to, it's really good to stretch the shoulder. watching.